successful, eligible, godly bachelors. With that, not that one, but that's why I went, I skipped. But with that, they have written a very special, they have written a very special song for us. So let's give it up for them. Welcome.
What's your name?
Welcome them. Okay.
This is just a song that we wrote on behalf of all the guys, so we guys didn't tell you that we wrote a song on behalf of you, but it's to the girls from all the guys. And we're just representing them. So it's really from all the guys, so just keep it. So, we are Thugs Man. This is not a love song that jerks sing to emotionally compromise the ladies. Yeah. This is a respect song. We respect your eyes. We respect your hair. We respect you indoors and outdoors and in between. We respect you everywhere. Our hearts are beating loudly to show you how proudly we uphold chivalry. Husbands, we respect your future kids too.
Your kids.
We respect your future pet iguana. We just wanna tell you this. Doors. We want to carry laundry. We want to guard your heart. Side hug, side hug. We want to hold the door. We want to change the diapers. We want to guard your heart. Side hug, side hug.
Now, ladies, there's a lot of men out there. Come on, break your hearts and fix themselves. Well, I'm going to tell you right now. That we want to break them and fix you.
How a lot of you ladies have been looking for love in all the wrong places.
Hey,
well, I'm not here to tell you we love you because we don't. We respect you.
Woke up this morning and getting dressed. Look in the mirror. Just thought, what if I were a girl? I'd want respect.
Yes.
want somebody to hold the door for me.
Yes. Alright, so the other day, I was in the mall. And I went to this place called Panda Express. And I got, oh my gosh, great chicken, orange chicken, pot stickers, lo mein, oh, fried rice, and
What are you talking about?
I thought we were talking about Chinese food. We're respecting women.
They weren't Kyle. I'm getting confused all the time.
We all have future wives out there living their lives. We hope that they're respected too. That's why we wrote this song for you.